The reader of the week for the MSU Spartans is a friend who's been working so hard to grow his brain. He has spent so many hours and takes so many quizzes that I think he's almost a better reader. Drumroll, please. Let's send some love to Taiwan. Great job, Taiwan. Keep it up.